1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. The fuck? 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Please don't fucking break, man. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Come on, man. Fucking load. One, two. One, two.
This one, I think.
Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Microphone check of 1-2.
Microphone check of 1-2.
Okay. Why is it fucking flashing?
Safety has definitely not been a concern at all in the last 6 years of abuse. It needs to be. I was just some dude attempted to run me off the road and chase me down and scream at me over something I didn't even do.
Okay, what's your name?
Sean Schwartz.
Red.
How do you spell that?
S-H-A-W-N. I was about to get to that. S-C-H-W-A-R-T-Z.
Okay. Okay, and do you live here in the house?
No, I don't. I was told if I came here, then I would get help from Adult Protective Services so I could actually turn in the crimes committed against me in Hood River.
Oh, so you live in Hood River?
No, I don't live in Hood River. I'm homeless. I've been forced into homelessness because of abuse by law enforcement and the general public.
Okay, what's your date of birth, Sean?
October 18th, 1980.
Okay, I can send an officer over to 3661 Clint Drive if you want to speak to someone there, okay?
Yes, ma'am, that'll work.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Uh-huh.
All right, well, it looks like he's here finally.
Ah, fuck, man. Hello.
Be able to get some.
Wait, when I put it on mono. Oh, okay, I see. That means it's off. So that's stereo. Okay. Why is it flashing? Figure it out.
Alright, let me put my hoodie on so I don't need any kind of mosquitoes.
And there's the officer, so I'll make sure we go talk to him. We have multiple resources that won't load.
I am.
What can I do for you, sir?
I'm recording just so you know.
Working.
Okay, what can I do for you?
Let me start off by looking at that.
Okay.
You see that? That's somebody in profile that they made up.
Okay, profile is what?
On YouTube. It's live. I have to record everything live.
Okay, so, but, I'm sorry I'm mistaken. You say it's a profile someone's made up.
it up, where's that profile made up on?
It's somebody made it on YouTube. They're harassing me.
My profile is Sean David, so they made a profile called Sean David's Mentally Ill.
Okay.
That's just one of many, many things.
Have you contacted YouTube about it?
Can I explain this? These things have been happening for over 6 years.
Oh, here, let me turn my body camera on too.
Thank
so
you,
they've been going on for 6 years.
6 years, yes, sir. And it's not just that, it's also physical assault and harassment and threats and false charges. And I've been trying to turn in officers. I was trying to turn in some files against me in the river, and I got a hold of the mouth, who got a hold of the Oregon State Troopers, so that I could try to turn in the stuff that was happening in the river.
Someone's made a profile, and
here he is.
Well, okay, so the question is, if you're live streaming on YouTube all the time, maybe it's time to stop live streaming on YouTube, because if you're not on YouTube, he can't harass you.
That is not true. See, this is the thing about cops always talking to me when I'm trying to explain the situation. I have been physically harmed.
Okay, Sean, we're talking two different things, right? You and I were just talking about you.
Right.
Here.
Trying to do was to get you to verify that somebody had a profile right there that said
okay,
Sean
so,
David is mentally ill. That's all I was trying to get
you
to there.
Thank you, sir. You have a great day then. I'm trying to help you. You're getting upset at me.
No, I'm getting upset because you're talking over me and not trying to understand. I am overwhelmed, and I'm trying to tell you about a lot of things that are happening
right now.
Okay,
so let's stop for a second. Let's stop for 1 second. Let's take this one bite at a time. Okay, here, let me get on it. So,
thanks.
What your real upset about right now is you're trying to tell me that you live stream on YouTube. And when you live stream at YouTube,
No, that is not it. Now you're drawing conclusions, and that's why I'm trying to explain it without you interrupting.
So stop for a second. Let me paraphrase this back to you.
I don't need a paraphrase. I know what I'm trying to say. You're trying to reword it for me, sir. There's
a
safety issue that has been created.
Please get a hold of the center from,
Excuse me, now you're trying to create an even more greater safety issue. I'm trying to turn in crimes against me, and you are repeatedly talking over me and intentionally trying to antagonize the situation and reword everything I say into something I didn't say.
Okay.
So stop.
Sean, tell me what crimes have happened within the city limits of the Dalles, Oregon.
Sir, the vehicle right over there, you see that? That's my house.
Okay.
All right. I understand about the jurisdiction. This is the jurisdiction I was told to go to. This is the place I was told to go to.
Okay. I get that's your house. What crimes are you reporting that happened within the city?
Neglect against a disabled adult. By Adult Protective Services today.
Okay. What crimes are you reporting?
I am reporting neglect by them about the situations in Hood River that they told me to come here about.
Okay.
This is costing me financially.
Because if you're unable to care for yourself, you seem to be a good job of caring for yourself. There's no neglect.
I'm not able to care for myself. You are going out of your way to neglect me now and to paraphrase and to intimidate. No, you are. I'm calling 911 and I'm turning you in. I want your card. I want your card.
Quiet, it's my time to talk.
Now you're threatening and intimidating me. This is not okay.
This is not okay. It is not okay to threaten, harass, or intimidate me. This is an emergency. This is an emergency, and you're going out of your way to talk over me and not hear it. This is not okay. This is not okay. This is not okay. This is not okay. You are creating an even greater safety risk for me. I'm calling 911 about intimidation.
Time to call 911 again.
What's up, guys? Today's video is sponsored by Keeps. Right here, I got a top corner.
Tried to turn in the cops there with the Boulder County Sheriff's Department,
and Boulder Police Department had taken part in that, I had to go to an outside agency. That would be either State Patrol, or blew me off. Miss Peaches was there for one of those situations. That's Caleb Trujillo. She speaks about it on my YouTube channel, by the way. Highway next right. I think I'm gonna take that because this is most.
We didn't lose everything.
I got some pretty important stuff up there I want to keep.
I use Arch, by the way. Yep, I use Arch, by the way. I'm not part of the corporate machine anymore. Yep, I use Arch. I use Arch. I use Gen 2.
Cool.
He's Gen 2. Yeah.
Well, this is what it looks like. My car kind of looks like a turkey blind. But that bamboo is because, like I said, here's a plastic bag, and that's for keeping the rain off some of my stuff. That way it doesn't get ruined. Now that I know everything is okay on here, I'm going to get back to driving. Try to make it to Dell's. And I would say we're making good time, but obviously not.
Go.
I think I can't tell it to quite an angle. My phone back here. And, start her up again. Get on my hat. We made a little way down the road. Yeah, don't bring the vehicle. I have no money to do that. Defense, however, I am trying to grant it. I'll get there safely. My life doesn't matter, but my evidence sure does. There was a lady there that was industrial saran wrap. Well, there is just about a 15-foot length of it. And the way that my lights hit it, it was just right for it to look like a rattlesnake snapping. It was probably about a, I don't know, 8 to 10 foot length that was hanging off of it. I don't know if I've ever seen an 8-footer, but I've seen some pretty big rattlesnakes. Actually, I might have seen a 10-footer. In northern Colorado. I don't know for certain. It was big enough and round, but it was coiled up, so it was tough to tell. What? But it was the biggest rattler I ever seen. Probably about twice as girl as any rattlesnake I'd ever seen. But he also might have eaten something. You know, like if he ate another snake about his size.
Resting.
So he could only be like a 6-footer, but ate something big.
No
parking for hikers at rest area. What a bunch of Nazi fucks. I start off by going after the quote unquote mentally ill on the home. And then next they go after the Jews and blacks. I think that's historically the way it's supposed to go. Let's not follow history as Let's do something to change our own stars instead of... Well, that's what we're doing now. Alright, so... We'll get out and take a look at my surroundings. Allow my car to cool down a little bit because it's pretty warm. It's still pretty warm out too.
Should change
the name. Oh, precipitation. There's a few random raindrops.